Hey guys, it's Jasmine from Dirty Digits. This is the tutorial for the baseball nails I posted the other day. It's a little bit sped up, but hopefully you can still keep up. Now I started with my blue base already, so all you're gonna do is draw a few white circles using either nail polish or acrylic paint. For this tutorial, I'm using acrylic paint because I find it dries much slower and it's a lot easier to work with, but the option's up to you, of course. If you happen to make any little mistakes like I did there with the top of the ball, you can easily just go in and correct them by making the ball bigger. These don't have to be completely perfect, of course. Once you've finished placing all your circles on your nails, just go back in with your acrylic paint or nail polish and fill in any spots that look a little bit streaky or fix up any edges that don't look how you want. So now for this part, I'm taking my brush in some red acrylic paint. Again, you can use nail polish if you want. And I'm making what look like brackets on the outsides of all my baseballs. For this next part, you're just gonna make little V's on all the lines. I find it easier just to do one side at a time and then just use that as a guideline to match up with the other side. Unfortunately, I was in a bit of a rush when I made this video, so this is not as neat and pretty as it could have been, but hopefully you get the idea anyway. After you're finished doing this, you're going to want to wait at least 5 minutes to let all the acrylic paint dry to avoid streaking, and then just apply your favorite quick dry top coat and make sure you cap your free edge. And that's it for this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and hopefully I see you guys next time. Bye!